But it adds up to four. That's probably why you survived.
That's four.
An amazing coincidence. See, Marshal, let me take you back to the Bangladesh war. To what extent did you win because the Pakistan military leadership proved to be incompetent? For instance, I gather they had no fallback strategy to defend Dhaka.
No, it's not true. The Pakistan army in East Pakistan fought very gallantly, but they had no chance. They were 1,000 miles away from their base. I had had 8 or 9 months to make my preparations. I'd got a superiority of almost 15 to 1. They just had no chance, but they fought very gallantly.